Watch it.
Maybe I lost my temper.
Sir, Paul,
we're in this mess. How many...
Hi. Good choice. Got an empty chair for you right here.
I can take you.
Get yourself comfortable.
I have an appointment in that new spot that we're thinking. I'm gonna die if that's the same public transportation. I don't want to walk in there with my hair smelling like this.
Easy. Burns a little, don't it? Snuck up on you, didn't it? You should see your face.
I don't want to walk away with my hair stuck in the city.
Ooh. That is a little bit sneaky. Come on, drink up.
We're still stuck with it. And she gets all the symptoms of her illness.